Hey there! Today we're talking about artificial intelligence, or AI. So AI is the science of making computer systems perform tasks that typically require human intelligence. I know, you may think that AI is new, but it's been around for decades. You ever use spell check? That's AI. How about recommendations for what to watch on YouTube? Also AI. Even your calculator uses AI. These are all examples of narrow artificial intelligence. Narrow AI is designed to do specific tasks. It also includes voice assistants like Siri or Alexa, and chatbots like ChatGPT and Google Gemini. As AI technology improves, it's moving toward what researchers call artificial general intelligence, or AGI. AGI will think, understand, and learn so that it's able to perform tasks as well as humans. While we're not there yet, many experts believe AGI will soon be possible. You know, AGI could solve complex math problems, or it could even create styles of art. It could even conduct research that leads to scientific discoveries. Now, some researchers are already thinking of what's next. Artificial superintelligence, or ASI. Now, ASI would exceed human intelligence across all areas of expertise. It would have the potential to solve huge complex problems like climate change and energy shortages, or even run whole companies by itself. Now, AI systems are already powerful, but they have lots of room to grow. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.